Hi guys, I am Neetu Nigam and welcome to my channel My Paathshala by Neetu Nigam. आज मैं आपके लिए क्लास सिक्स कंप्यूटर सब्जेक्ट से एमसीक्यू लेकर आई हूँ, जो कि सीबीएसई बोर्ड एंड साइबर ओलंपियाड को ध्यान में रखकर इसमें एमसीक्यू क्वेश्चंस तैयार किए गए हैं. तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं. नेम द टैब यूज फॉर मेल मर्ज. ए मेलिंग टैब, बी फाइल टैब, सी इंसर्ट टैब. करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए मेलिंग टैब. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. इन द बोथ मोड स्टार्ट मेनू अपीयर्स इन फुल स्क्रीन. ए टैबलेट, बी फुल स्क्रीन, सी बोथ ए एंड बी. करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी बोथ ए एंड बी. नंबर 3. कॉपिंग डेटा फ्रॉम सीडी टू कंप्यूटर इज कॉल्ड ए सेविंग, बी रिपिंग, सी बर्निंग. करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी रिपिंग. You can change the default setting of mouse by selecting dash option in control panel. A. Hardware, B. System, C. Mouse. Correct answer is option C. Mouse. Number 5. To prepare an invitation card for all your friends to invite them for your birthday party, use dash features in Microsoft Word. A. Hyperlink, B. Calendar, C. Mail Merge. Correct answer is option C. Mail Merge. Number 6. Functions count the numbers of cells that contains numeric value. A. Match, B. Count, C. Len. Correct answer is option B. Count. Number 7. Function count the number of characters in the text. A. Count, B. Len, C. Average. Correct answer is option B. Len. Question number 7. 8. Some average, maximum and minimums are functions. A. Statistical, B. Logical, C. None of these. Correct answer is option A. Statistical. Number 9. The process of joining text value within a formula is called A. Merging, B. Concatenation, C. Mixing. Correct answer is concatenation. Number 10. A formula is Excel. Always start with A or AND dash sign. A equal, B explanation, C question mark. Correct answer is option A equal. Number 11. A blog is derived from the term A art blog, B blog, C weblog. Correct answer is option C weblog. Number 12. Dash is the person who break in a computer to get illegal access to steal password and cause damage. A. Hackers, B. Crackers, C. None of these. Correct answer is option B. Cracker. Number 13. Google Drive offer free Dash for its users. A. Internet data, B. Storage space, C. Both A and B. Correct answer is option B. Storage space. Number 14. Acknowledge the author work is known as plagiarism, citation, referencing. Correct answer is citation. Number 15. @C symbol refers to A. Copyright, B. Copyleft, C. None of these. Correct answer is option A. Copyright. Number 16. One of the popular e-commerce website is A. Amazon.com, B. www.wordpress.com and C. www.google.co.in. Correct answer is option A, www.amazon.com. Number 17. DAS are procedures that ensure the security and quality of applications. A. Applications control. B. Development controls. C. Access controls. Correct answer is option A, application controls. Number 18. Operator are used to form compound condition. A. Arithmetic. B. Relational. C. Logical. Correct answer is option C, logical. Number 19. DAS statement can also be known as bidirectional decision making statement. A. If then B. If else if C. If then else. Correct answer is option B, if else if. Number 20. Windows 7 can run on DAS. A. 32-bit processor. B. 64-bit processor. C. 128-bit processors. And D. Both A and B. Correct answer is option D, both A and B. Thanks for watching. Please, हमारे चैनल को लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए एंड शेयर कीजिए. थैंक यू.